everybody! Hi, how are you doing? My name is Alison Bell. I just moved here, I moved here 6 months ago from Salt Lake City, Utah. And I'm 29. I made aliyah. A lot of my friends just told me to come here and make aliyah. I live in Tel Aviv. So much fun. I mean, like, there's so much to do. Oh my god.
So much to do here. Oh man.
The reason that I started making this blog or vlog, I have a lot of friends in the United States. And they wanted to keep in touch with me. I'm sorry, it's always following me. I'm in a program here, which is called Yad. And I just want to say to all you guys, I'm having a blast
here. It's just so much fun here in Tel Aviv.
Sorry. I love Israel. Going to the pubs and the bars. I have a lot of American friends here. I don't really hang out with the Israeli friends, but I love Israel. Israel is the best. Israel is like the best. I love Israel. But I don't really get along with them. They're like very, very aggressive. I was in the bar in Dizengoff, and this guy, like this Israeli guy, came to me and he said, "Buba, מה מצב, מאמי, את רוצה ככה, אני אזמין אותך לשתות וזה." And I was like, "Oh, it's so sweet, but thank you, you're really not my type and all." And I thought I was very clear, but he just said, "מה קרה, מאמי, מה, אני לא מספיק טוב בשבילך, יא בת זונה, מה יש?" And I was like, freak out, like, oh my god, fucking shit, this guy's gonna fucking murder me, he's like fucking a bell or something, I don't know. So I just turned around and tell him to go fuck himself and just got back to my girlfriends. All in all, Israel is like very fun. There's so much to do, it's very fun. I started working this like program when I help like old sick people, and it's very fulfilling for me. So taking their shit off the floor, rubbing their necks and their backs, like the old guys, like they're so horny all the time. It's like fucking disgusting, oh my god. But I love my job, I love what I do. I live in one bedroom apartment, which cost me like 7,000 Israeli shekels, which is kind of nothing, it's a joke, really. I don't know why Israel is always complaining about the rent and stuff like that. It's really, really cheap here. Come on, guys, what's up with you? This is the end of my first vlog. I'm really happy that you guys went through this with me, because feeling kind of lonely these days in the winter and all, and I have no one to sleep with and stuff, and I'm very kind of horny all the time. Never mind. Thank you everybody for sharing this moment with me. I love you all. This is Alison Bell. Please remember my name. Like this video if you like this video. And share. If you share this video, everyone will know my experiences as Alison Bell. God, my tits are so big. Goodbye, everybody. Please keep in touch. Bye-bye. Don't stop.